Welcome back, Cal fans. In our first video, we are going to teach you how to log into your CalBears.com account. If you don't have an account, we will also teach you how to create one online. Your CalBears.com account is your hub for all of your ticketing needs, including StubHub, ticket transfers, reissuing, anything you need to do with your tickets in your account. We are looking forward to seeing you guys all this season. If you have questions, call the number below. Thanks for watching.
So, we will start with the basics, and today we are using a Mac laptop, but you can also do this on a PC, tablet, or phone. The layout just might look a little bit different. Now we'll teach you how to log in or create an account. The first step is to open up your browser and go to CalBears.com. Then, you can hover over the Tickets tab at the top of the page and click Account Login under the Season Ticket Holder heading. You will then see three login options. The first is a sign-in for returning online customer. The second is a sign-in for existing customers who have never activated their online account. And the third is a new customer account registration. If you have already created an online account, you will want to use the sign-in for returning customer option. We prefer that you sign in with your email associated with your account, but you can also use your account number. Then you can enter your password. If you have forgotten your password, you will want to use the Forgot Password link above the sign-in button. This will generate a temporary password that will be sent to your email address. Once you enter your temporary password, you will then be prompted to create a new password you can use to log in with the future. If you have never logged into CalBears.com but have purchased tickets over the phone with us, you will want to use the sign-in for existing customers who have never activated their online account option. To link your account, you will need a PIN number and your customer number. If you do not have this information, please call us at 1-800-GO-BEARS and we'll provide them for you. Once you enter your PIN and customer number, you will then need to provide contact information and create a password to log in with in the future. If you have never purchased tickets through Cal, please use the new customer account registration option. This will then take you to a page where you will need to fill out your contact information. Once you are in your account, you will see a welcome message. To access your tickets or edit contact information, you will want to click My Account at the top left, then Manage My Account. Under Manage My Account, you will see your contact information, customer number, priority points, donation history, and other ticket utilization options. If you need to edit any of your information, please click the Edit button to do so. If you have any other further questions, you can always call us too at 1-800-GO-BEARS. Well, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching, and Go Bears!